kept anew by my brothers and my sisters. Let us continue the lecture on Patisambhira Mekha, Yuganaddhakathā. Before starting the next line, several points there are mentioned inya minya nati vutanti, recurring to that. Anya manya nati vutanti. Do not exceed each other in your minyan nati utanti. In that case, in your minyan out, samatha does not exceed, does not over. Vipassanā does not over. Not less or over. Do not exceed each other. They are equally perform their functions. Here, regarding to samatha vipassana, as you know, samatha and samatha, samadhi is emphasis, samadhi is more. And vipassana, knowledge is more, wisdom is more. If only samatha, samatha is near to, as in nature, samatha is samadhi influence. In samatha technique, samadhi influence, they are seem to sluggish, seem to sluggish, slow, quiet, seem to shy, seem to sluggish. Therefore, what is enter? What entered? Laziness will be entered. When samadhi is more, laziness enter. Laziness invade into the mind. If a samadhi, samatha is more, laziness come into being. Because it is an near sluggish. Samadhi is near because of quiet. Remained without activate, without active. Samadhi began quiet. Vipassana is not like that. And vipassana scrutinize everything, wondering the object. Panya is, you see, panya is wondered and scrutinized, contemplate the object. Therefore, seem to move like otacha. Otacha is wondering about. Panya also wondering about object, trying to realize what is appeared. So vipassana is panya. Panya is wondering about, looking like restlessness. If your vipassana influence mind more, That is, may mind is a subject to restlessness. Otacha. If it's Samatha Vipassanā equaled, Samatha Vipassanās are equaled. It is work capabilities. It is work. It is performed in their function. Therefore, he has said, Inyaminya nati vodanti. Inyaminya nati vodanti. Samatha Vipassanās are equal. Commentary explaining about that. That is notable. Yeah, Samatha Vipassanā, Samadhi and Panya. If it's Samatha Vipassanā equaled, it's protected from each other, from each laziness and restlessness. Neither laziness nor restlessness. Therefore, meditations are carried on. Otherwise, even Samatha is a move, the yogi soon will be sleepy. We go to sleep. Then, Vipassanā more and more cannot keep in one object, become restlessness, wondering about it, different object. So Samatha Vipassanā must be equal during meditation practice. That is in the meaning of Yuganaddhakathā, also here. Samatha Vipassanā working together. That point is explained in commentary. Actually, when the mega supramundane path come into being, Samatha Vipassanā is totally equal. Perform their function as a one, cannot be known different. So equally perform their function. To explain that this word is used, anya manya nadi vodanti, anya manya nadi. Samatha does not exceed Vipassanā. Vipassanā does not exceed Samatha. Both are equally performed their functions. Okay, next point. Katha animitatena. Samatha Vipassanā Yuganaddhakathā Bhavedi. That's why. How does one develop the Samatha and Vipassanā joining together in the sense of silence, animitatena? Nimitta is, nimitta is a sign. Yeah. What is it, the sign here? Yeah, signless. Sign means the object of sankhara, the sign of sankhara. The sign of sankhara. Vipassanā have the sign of sankhara. What is it, the sign of Sankara, rise and falling? Anicca, dukkha, anatta, also the sign of Sankara. Sankara nimitta, the sign of Sankara. Sankara nimitta means rise and fall. Vipassanā's object is anicca dukkha anatta, the sign of Sankara. But if you want to say vipassanā as animitta, if you want to say animitta, here must be the sign of permanence, the sign of happiness, the sign of soul. Nature, sukha, atta. In vipassana and sankhara, there is not such a sign. Not such a sign. All condition, all sankhara, all conditioned things are impermanent and suffering and no soul. Therefore, all conditioned things has not such a sign, permanent, bliss or happiness and soul. Nature nimitta, sukha nimitta, atta nimitta, not such a sign. Recurring to vipassana, if it's such a word, signless, if you refer to vipassana, we must know this meaning, vipassana. If you refer into noble path, supramundi path, Arya Mecca. What is a signless? This is signless means no sankhara. No any sign of sankhara. Sankhara nimitta, one to say. We should know accordingly. Here is, if you refer to vipassana, nature nimitta, sukha nimitta. If you refer to supramundi path, it's sankhara nimitta, the sign of sankhara. That is a rise and fall. So, here mentioned, therefore, katam animitta tena samatha vipassana yuganaddham bhaveti. How does one develop samatha and vipassana, yuganaddha, joining together in the sense of silence? In the sense of the silence, about regarding to samatha, Odajam Bajahado Jaitasa Ikagada Awikibo Samadhi Savanime Dehi Anime Don Hodi Niroda Gocharo. Yeah. This is not different like before. When tries to abandon restlessness, Odajja. When trying to abandon restlessness, the state of one-pointedness of mind, Chaitasa Ikekata, the state of one-pointedness of mind and non-destruction is a samadhi. When we try to remove the odacha, samadhi come into being. Samadhi come into being. So that samadhi is Sava nime dehi anime do hoti nirora kocharo. That is samadhi is free from all sight. That is, the body is free from all sight, and with it the object of nirvana as it is domain. Nirvana gocharo. Savanime dehi anime do nirora gocharo. You see, in Nirvana also said animator. Megabala also called animator. Sometimes Vipassanā is also called animator. Animator. Animator Vipassanā. Sometimes animator Vipassanā. Mega animator. Nirvana also animator. Accordingly, we have to know the meanings. Sava nime dehi anime do hodi nirora kocharo. This is for samatha. Avicham pajahado nupasana tena vipassana. Sava nime dehi anime da hodi nirora kocharo. When tries to abandon avicha, the vipassana, in the sense of contemplations, come into being. That vipassana is free from all signs. Having nirvana object, having cessation as it is to me. Iti animeta tena samatha vipassana ikarasa honti. Thus, samatha and vipassana, in the sense of silence, the silence, have one function, a single function, are joined together, does not exceed each other. Therefore, it was said, animeta tena samatha vipassana yuganaddham bhaveti. Therefore, said, one develops samatha vipassana joining together in the sense of the silence. So, that is one thing. Patisambhita mega, according to its name, Patisambhita means analyze. What is possible, it analyze. Is possible, it analyze. In many ways, it explain. You see. Therefore, here 60 points are given. Maybe more than points. Not only 60. Katha apanihita tena samatha vipassana yuganaddham bhaveti. Panihita apanihita. These are. Here panihita, paniti. Paniti is, you see, paniti means desire. Panihita, desire. Apanihita, not desire. Free from desire. Desireless with the negative. Panihita, apanihita. Paniti, apaniti. Paniti. So, Vanity means all types of desire. A commentary said the vanity, the arising of defilements, mental defilements, not only craving, commentary explained, not only craving, raga also paniti, dosa also paniti, moha also paniti. Yeah. Desires, this term is used for only craving, for craving. Not a hatred, not a delusion. But here mentioned, you see, raga, dosa, moha, paniti. Raga, paniti is desire with the raga. Wish to, wish. What is the dosa, paniti? Wish to increase. Dosa, paniti, you see. Moha, also paniti. I got a new commentary. Moha also, the mena saw moha, the mena or hatred, the mena or dosa, the aspect of hatred, the aspect of delusion. That is also called paniti here. Not only craving for, not only desire. Commentary said, sabha patanawa. All desire, all type of desires are here, paniti, see. Paniti means attitude. So according to translation, we have to say desire. Apanihitatena samatha vipassanā yuganaddhakathā bhavati. How does one develop samatha and vipassanā joining together in the sense of desireless, the desireless? Uttacham pachahato chaitasa ikekata avikhepo samadhi. When tries to abandon udaccha, restlessness, the state of one-pointedness of mind and non-distraction is a samadhi. Distraction is a samadhi. That a samadhi is free from all desire. Free from all desire. Sabapanidihi apanito. Sabapanidihi apanihito. Yeah, use paniti. Sabapanidihi apanito. Apanihito. Free from all desire, whether the object or nirvana as it is domain. Avijjam pachahato anupassanatena vipassana sabbapanidihi apanido hoti nirora gocharo. When trying to abandon avijja, ignorance, vipassana in the sense of contemplations come into being, comes into being, that vipassana is free from all desires. Sabapanidi apanihita, free from all desires, and whether the object or cessation, whether cessation object, as it is to me. So the same thing is coming to me. Thus, apanihita dhena samatha vipassana ika rasa honti. Thus, samatha vipassana, in the sense of desireness, perform a single function, and join together. Do not exceed each other. Therefore, it is said, one developed samatha and vipassana, joining together in the sense of desireless. So, panihita, apanihita. Let us move on this point. Katam sonyatatena samatha vipassana yuganaddham bhaviti. Here, different points is sonyata. Sonyata. That is translated sonyata. Void or emptiness. Emptiness of what? In this point, just emptiness is no problem. Emptiness of what? What? In this case, it's a different views, you see. Different views. Nagarjuna's Madhyamika Karika, central philosophies, hold Madhyamika, hold the views of Sonya. He said, aura empty, sabhan Sonya. Aura empty. The Buddha also used this term sonya. Sonya do lokan avikasu mogaraja sadasato. Parayana vagas. Sonya do lokan avikasu. Here loka means aggregate, aggregate. You contemplate the war, you contemplate the war, you contemplate the aggregate as a sonya. You contemplate the war as a sonya. The Buddha encouraged, give a guideline to follow to practice meditation, sonya. The Buddha explained Sonya Loka Sutta in Sayadha Nikaya. Chakku Sonya Adi Nawa Adi Niye Nawa. I is empty. I is empty. Sensitive eye. I is empty. Why? I is neither or nigh my properties. Neither I nor property, nor my property. Neither Adda nor the property of Adda. I is empty. It is neither Adda nor property of Adda. So in that case, sensitive eyes. Sensitive eyes exist as a reality. Sensitive eyes, one kind of material qualities. Sensitive eyes are material qualities. It is pramatta, exist. In sensitive eye is neither other. No property of Adda. Therefore, sensitive eye is a sonya. According to Sonyata Sutta and Sayadha Nikaya, According to Madhyamika philosophies, Madhyamika philosophy, Madhyamika Karika, and Mula Madhyamika Karika, the work of Nagarjuna. He referred the Dhamsonya, he referred the Pratyajasmopada. He referred the Pratyajasmopada to use Sonya. According to him, for example, avicca paccaya sankhara, avicca paccaya sankhara, referring to avicca, there is a sankhara. When there is avicca, there is a sankhara. When there is no avicca, there is no sankhara. As far as long as the avijja exists, sankhara exists. Mutually empty. Without the avijja, sankhara cannot remain. Without the sankhara, avijja cannot remain. Like father and son, you see, be doubled. If there is a father, there is a son. If there is a son, there is a father. If there is no father, there is no son. If there is no other, he cannot be God's father. Be double that. These cause and effect are mutual relations. Therefore, emptiness, empty. Both are referring to each other. Depending on each other, they exist. If it's something, if one of them fall down, the other also fall down, cannot remain. That's Nagarjuna's. So, I have to study about Madhyamika Karika. I think this altogether 27 chapters altogether. But we study only one or two chapters. Very difficult to understand. Very difficult to understand. Nagarjuna's Madhyamika Karika. I try to understand, after that I give up. Dialectic. Thinking about it, not to give an answer. Just thinking. There's something. He say bhava. Bhava means something. That bhava, not because of itself rises. Not because of other cause, not because of both. Without a cause also never arise. He say, reject or are rejected. Like that, you see, In Tripitaka, there is four-point riches. Four-point riches. For example, Hoti Tathagato Brahmarana. Na Hoti Tathagato Brahmarana. Hoti sa na cha Hoti Tathagato Brahmarana. Neva Hoti na na Hoti Tathagato Brahmarana. After death, beings exist. No. After that, beings does not exist. That is also no. Some exist, some does not exist. There's also no neva exist, not exist, neither exist nor not exist. That is also no reject. 4 points are rejected. Vacchakota Sutta. You know, Aki Vacchakota Sutta, Aki Vacchakota Sutta. Devicha Vacchakota Sutta, Aki Vacchakota Sutta. And Majjhima Nikaya. In Majjhima Nikaya also, such a points are given. After Damino Radamega, he was born? No. He does not born? There is also no. Born or not born? That is also no. Never born? Never not born? That is also no. Everything is rejected. 4 points are rejected. Because physically it is round. Physically round. The Buddha rejected being. Therefore, all questions are rejected. Referring to being, there is nothing to say so. Nagarjuna followed this system, maybe dialectic. So it is very difficult to understand. So here sunyata means emptiness of atta and property of atta. Emptiness of I and my property. He has atta.
Do you think Nagarjuna was correct but just very difficult, or he was wrong in some things?
Which one?
Nagarjuna. He was correct but just very difficult, or he was incorrect in something in his philosophy?
That is just a view. He says, you see. I don't know this. He said, you see, samsara and nirvana are the same thing. According to his, samsara and nirvana are the same. He said, as long as there is ignorance, avijja, nirvana can be seen, seem to be samsara. When removed, avijja, ignorance, it is nirvana. You see, according to this word, he reject samsara. Only nirvana want to say. Only nirvana exist, samsara not exist, want to say. In this way. So I don't understand Nagarjuna, you see. He's a dialectic. You see, when open it is a test, he's eight negative. Opening pass with the eight negative. Neither coming in, nor going out, nor rise, neither rise, nor cease, like that. But he promise, he explained only a Four Noble Path and Padejaswabhata, Majjhima Padivarana. He said, he explained only Majjhima Padivarana, he said. I do not understand Nagarjuna. There's a books, if you want to. My library, I want to keep it this Central Philosophy translation also. My brain is burning. thinking about that. It's a Nagarjuna. It is not to give an answer, you see. But the same points seem to be true. He gave the simile, rope and snake. You remember this one? Yes. Rope and snake. Yeah. You see, sometimes the ropes on some places seem to snake, you see. When you see clearly with the light, oh, this is a rope, not a snake. In this way, the truth, he wants to say, the truth can be seen with the knowledge. Otherwise, you will confuse about that. All confused are without knowledge, he say. He wants to say. Must try to have a knowledge. If there is not a knowledge enough, you will confuse. So seem to talk in this way. But his knowledge is terrible. What kind of knowledge? Katan sunyatatena samatha vipassana yuganaddhakathā bhavedi. Okay. Uttacham pajahato cittasa ikakata avikhepo samadhi. Sabha bhinivisehi sunyo hoti niroda gocharo. Here, abhinivisa. And the translator has used abhinivisa, misinterpretation. Abhinivisa, misinterpretation. This term is used, abhinivisa. This term used by Buddhas also. Sabban dhamma nalam binivisaya. The Buddha taught to Benarivo Moggallana. Sabbe dhamma nalam binivisaya. All dhammas should not be think about. Should not be think about as a I and my properties. Sabbe dhamma nalam. Nalam na alam. Not suitable, not should be. What do you say? All dhammas I should not be thinking about as I and my properties. Commentary said. Abhinivisa means considering as I or my property. Misinterpretations. Huh? Misinterpretation. Sometimes contemplation as a impermanent sufferance. Also sometimes abhinivisa used this. For knowledge also use this term, abhinivisa, contemplation or considering in correct ways. Sometimes wrong views. According to what context, we must know the meanings. According to what context. Literally, bhi nivisa. Nivisa means keeping in the mind, thinking about, considering this the meaning. Abhinivisa, nivisa, nivisa, keeping in the mind. So here may be the misinterpretation. Misinterpretation as a I or mind property. Because of matter is just matter, not a I mind property. Feeling is just feeling, like that. Not I or no mind properties. If it think I or my property, this is misinterpretation. So, Katan Sonyatatina Vipassanā Samatha Yuganaddhakathā Bhaveti. How does one develop the Samatha and Vipassanā joining together? In the sense of white, in the sense of the white. Uddacham bajhado chaitasa ikagata avikhipo samadhi sabhabini visehi saunyo hoti nirora khocharo. When tries to abandon uddacham, the state of one-pointedness of mind and the non-destruction is a samadhi. That is samadhi is vital or misinterpretation. And having nirvana object as it is domain. So in this way. Sonya here means sabhabini we say so. This is like a sonyata soda. Chakhu sonya adinawa adaninawa. Chakhu sonya adinawa adanina. Chakhu, since the eye is material quality. This material quality is empty because it is neither atta nor property of atta. Therefore, it is empty. Sensitive eye exists as a material quality exists. But only I am my property, only this view, I am my properties. According to view, I am my property, the state of I am my property does not exist. That is the meaning, sonya. Sonya, so empty house. House exists, but inside is there is nobody still. Vacant. Like that. I exist. In the I there is no I and no, not property. That is no. Not an aura empty. According to Nagarjuna, aura empty. See. Avijam pachahato nupasana tena vipasana sabhabini visehi sonya hoti nirora gochara. So, when tries to abandon ignorance, vipassana, in the sense of contemplation, comes into being. That vipassana is vital or misinterpretation, and with the object or nirodha as a domain. Iti sunyatatena samatha vipassana ikarasa hondi. Thus, Samatha Vipassana, in the sense of white, perform a single function and joining together, does not exist each other. Anya manya nativutanti, samadhi and panya. So, Tena ojati sonyata tena samatha vipassana yuganaddham bhaveti. The explanation is in this way. The others are the same things. Okay. Tomorrow we will be completed this one. Yuganaddhakathā. Dhammodacca, only Dhammodacca word. I've done that. If there are any questions about Yuganaddhā, so I'm trying to keep explanations. If someone wishes to ask me questions. The day after tomorrow, we can start. So, okay? We can start a Patana, investigation chapter. We, in Myanmar, we have to study about Kusala Tika only. The other Tikas are, we must learn a base point. For example, Virana Tika, Sukhaya, Viranaya, Samyutta Dhamma. After learning these points, we can continue the whole chapters of Patana. I think this is possible. So wide. Lifespan is not enough to complete. Our lifespan is so short. Death is so long. Not equalities. Anya manya adi wadandi. So, very difficult to complete the whole chapter of. So we have to satisfy the only kusala tika with the panyawaras. So okay? If you understand this panyawara, you can consider you can consider whether the citta sanity mental process. A mental process, how to understand the relation and condition and mental process. So,
Panyavara is also very wide. We are going to study on the classification chapter, but there is also enumeration chapter in Panyavara. Are we going to study the enumeration chapter of Kusala Tika of Panyavara, or just classification?
Yeah.
Just classification?
She will be scholar about that. Okay, try. Translations are only Kusala Tika, or not, other Tikas also have.
Also have 20 old Tikas.
Yeah. Only this table. It's in Ayaka. Ayaka also explains all chapters. But briefly, very brief, you have this Ayaka.
Yeah, briefly it is also explained in the translation. There is an introduction with explanation of all the chapters, but briefly.
In Myanmar, have to learn the samangs only Kusala Tikas. But recitations are all. Just a recitation. Recite all chapters. Recite all chapters. To complete the whole chapter, altogether, 5 books. It's take 5 days, round 5 days. 5 days or 1 week. So, 5 years is possible to complete. 5 years, non-stop. So now my lifespan is very short. So
we hope that at least 25 years more your lifespan will be at least.
must try in an easy way. We should find the way. We should find the way how to understand this. This is according to mathematics, no? Numeration, analyze, Patana also. Panyavara is explains in detail, but more than that, Pachyanidisa. Pachyanidisa and Panyavara, according to the synthesis style, is equal, similar. Vastra is similar. Constructions. Panyavara is a detail. Pachanirisa is in brief. So very interesting this. Is there any person who studies Panyavara, the whole chapters? You study? Pachanirisa also finished?
I'm not very good
in Pali,
because I did it in English. How is it in English?
Is it okay.
six chapters?
You have six chapters in different ways explained. Panyavara and Pachyanirisa are similar. Pachyanirisa is in brief, Panyavara is in detail. So, quite flexible to study together. The other chapters, sentence style is different. Kusalan dhamma nesaya, kusalan dhamma padecha, like that. So sentence style is quite different. Chawara, we call six chapters. Six chapters of one group.
There is a detailed guide devoted to the six chapters.
Yes.
But there is no detailed guide to the whole Panyavara.
Very interesting. You tried, you are younger.
I need a translator.
Okay.
From Burmese.
Okay, let me stop.